coming for me.
Ulukai, watch out. You're approaching a Gork eruption. Do you see it?
A what now? You don't get these kind of calls sitting behind a desk, I'm telling you.
Gork has been erupting from the depths of Adelpha. It started with the invasion. Jan saw it as some kind of natural defense mechanism triggered by the planet to fight our enemies. But Gork can infect animals and turn them berserk. So please be careful.
Okay, I'll put a cork in that. Gork, slay down. Spiders?
You picked the wrong target, bird.
I've smelled nicer things. Liaz, I ripped the heart out of that Gork plant. The smell stopped instantly. I guess that's a good sign?
That's wonderful. And just in time. The Gork eruptions infected Atalan. Chief Hatzo had to cage him because of his erratic behavior. You should check on him.
Can't say I'm looking forward to it, but I will. Slayed out. Interesting find. Thank you. for later on.
Are you there?
Yes, Lias. You sound worried.
I know you are busy with the Almael, but the next time you visit Kizar, could you please check on my daughter? Her name is Ishana. I haven't seen her in so many cycles. I miss her. I worry about her.
Yeah, of course. I'll find her.
I miss her as much as I miss her father, Yan. He reverted during the assault against the invaders. All the male Dolotai did. They were our beloved partners.
I'm sorry to hear he's gone.
I just wish the Almael would have trusted his warning instead of chasing the Dolotai Guardians out of Kizar. Yan would still be by my side.
I'll send your love to her for sure.
Thank you, Ulukai. I appreciate what you are doing for me.
Don't mention it. Slay down.
You picked the wrong target, Bird.
Oh, that's not good. sure what this is, but it looks useful.